You know, I request Honorable Chief Guest of today's evening, Major General R.K. Mantu, Chief Engineer, Southern Command, to share his views with this today's August gathering.
Mr. Chairman, Builders Association of India, Police Center, and various dignitaries, ladies and gentlemen. If I go by Mr. Gera, that I will also try to be very small speech. So, but the joke about happy to see Ms. Prahar into my office for this function. It is actually, I must tell you, in my 35 years of service, I have found this one of the well organized and one of the best functions. This sort of competition, we must subtract to the environment. Whatever lesson learned or what has happened, the event is over. People got the award, everybody goes home. But this has to be sent to the environment, to the entire, to all the organization, that one of the best points we have learned should be disseminated to everybody. And this is, I will request the organizer to do that. And even all the government organizations, they can give this, all the awardees who have won, whatever they have done, what the good points are, that can be propagated to everybody. And one more thing I want to build a discussion for you to take on is that we have centers of excellence. It is not coordinated, like Pune. Whatever development is going on, it is only their centers of excellence. But it has to be coordinated. It has to be conceptually entire project, like the water supply. All the utility services, electric supply, sewage disposal, individually planned. It is not planned as a coordinated. If the Building Association of India can do something about it, I think the planning, but after that construction is going on around Pune, it will be coordinated. One of the speakers spoke about that we are going for the pumps. But what is required is smaller tools. Finish, we lack in finish. That is, internationally, the finish is there, we not reach international standard. Even the best of the award won. I feel that the finish is not still there. On the job training, in fact, the jury which has gone, if they can start their job right from the construction, before construction, during construction, and the end product. It should be awarded as a wholesome for achieving the excellence in all the three aspects. The one of the most important aspects is that the hygiene, welfare of the labor, that is also neglected. In fact, that also can be one of the, should carry greater weightage. In fact, I must tell the fast growth in recent years has placed increasing stress on the infrastructure such as electricity, railways, roads, ports, airports, irrigation, water supply and sanitation, all of which already suffer from a substantial deficit in terms of capacities as well as efficiencies. During the 12th plan period of 2012 to 2017, investment in infrastructure will have to go up to 50 lakh crores, with half of the expected from the private sector. Financing investment of this order required adoption of innovative ways of financing. It will be seen that while higher than projected investment has been achieved in telecommunications, roads and bridges, oil and gas pipelines, the sectors which fell marginally short of the projected investment include electricity and airports. sectors that face significant shortfalls include irrigation, water supply, railways, port and storage. Traditionally, infrastructure has been funded largely through public investment. However, the growing requirement of the infrastructure can no longer be met by the public funding alone. As a result, reliance on the private investment has increased from 22% in the 10th plan to 38% in the 11th plan and is going to be 47% in the 12th plan. Impediments such as delays in the land acquisition, environmental clearance and taxation related issues need to be addressed urgently. So, builders have enough opportunities to enhance their business in the near future. The Builders Association of India need to regulate and monitor the performance of their members so as to raise the bar. Pune Center of Builders Association of India has been inculcating competitive spirit in the builders by organizing well-built structure competition, which is 17th in the series this year. I wish Builders Association